Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 10 of our Remnant 2 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off Dubby link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, we're going to attempt again to find the Mantagora and take it out, and hopefully not jump off the edge multiple times this time. So let's go ahead and start making our way through. And the more enemies we take out, the less we have to worry about during the fight. So I just have to kind of keep an eye out for the Mantagora flying around as well. Grab up the ammo. Keeping a big eye out. Alright, where is it at? There you are. Okay. Here Alright, and heal. Rid of that one. I should have something for root rot. Yep. Okay. Did get a little bit of damage in. That one.
Glad that's over.
Alright, do I stay put just in case it comes back, or do I keep moving and hope to run into it again? I see it over there. Just out of my reach now. Grab the ammo. That
More bad news.
I'm like, it's very close, so I don't wanna ruin it again. Goodbye. Okay, let's climb back up. I also have that puzzle to solve here too. There's only so much map it can fly around too. Hoping to at least just catch a glimpse of her. We're literally a sliver of health away. There it is. We did it. Not sure why my person didn't grab a on, but okay, so that did give us another corrupted Luminite crystal, as well as Mutator. When this weapon scores a critical hit, increases critical chance and critical damage by 0.5% for 3 seconds, max 10 stacks. Okay. It's probably a good gun to have it on as well. Alright, so climb up that and go around. Let's see. Alright, I just pulled up the solution for the puzzle. Just to save us a little bit of time, plus we will get a new weapon out of it. All right. Okay, so it looks like it's that. I figured there's a big guy coming too. Yeah, let's try this again. And then this one is that. Okay. And what do we got? Crossbow. Okay, it does a lot of damage, but alright, just like that, we have completed Imperial Gardens, so we can get out of here by going best way. Would be down this way and then kind of back towards. Both of you. All right, and wrong way. Like, I want to climb that little section over here. That's a gap, so I definitely want to jump. Alright, I'm gonna actually rest at the checkpoint, head back to Ward 13, and then when we come back, I guess, like, next episode, we will continue and kind of leave this Imperial Gardens area, since we've spent the last, well, I guess 3 episodes here. Yeah, feels good to finally defeat the Mantagora. Okay, what do you guys have for me?
Did you bring me? Okay, that's all you get.
What can I do for you?
Okay, so I can upgrade on my weapon. Kind of like that. I'll upgrade it a couple times. A little bit more than a few. Perfect. But anyway, that is all the time we have for this episode. So if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we're going to just kind of continue along, like I said, see where we can go next. Should be getting pretty close to hitting the first, like, world boss, I would think. So we'll just kind of wait and see for that. With that, you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.